On behalf of the Washburn University Board of Regents, as well as the faculty, Washburn Tech faculty, administration, and staff, I welcome you to this commencement for the Washburn University Institute of Technology. Please stand and join me in singing our national anthem. To the graduates, congratulations. To our friends and families, thank you for your enduring support. And to the faculty, thank you for the time and effort you constantly give to create an exceptional learning environment for our students at Washburn Tech. And now it is my distinct pleasure to introduce to you President Farley for a few remarks.
If it's okay with everyone, I'm going to lower this for a few moments. Hello, everyone.
Hello.
Good morning. Glad to have you here today. This is quite an operation to put on, and we appreciate all the help that we have from all the staff here at Washburn Tech. Everyone here today is really proud of our students that we're honoring today. Family members, friends, fellow students, all are proud of what you, the students, have accomplished this year. You have had an opportunity, not only this year, but in past years, and it will continue, that few people around the globe ever have, and that is the opportunity to get an education. Get an education. It seems so basic to us, but people around the globe fight and die for that opportunity. You have pursued your education, if you had pursued your education in a standard way, you would have spent a lot of time, tremendous amount of time and effort, and a good deal of resources to get to this point. But with the pandemic, everything is a good bit different, and it's certainly more difficult. It was more difficult for you as well. Now, I don't want to dwell on the virus. I've had enough of it, and like you, I'm tired of it, aren't we? Yes. I wish things were different for all of us. Nonetheless, it's a part of our reality. We have to endure. This is a time that none of us will ever forget. You were here during the pandemic. You will start to measure things over the rest of your lives, pre-pandemic and post-pandemic. Some of you may have been here in Topeka years ago when a great tornado roared through Topeka, almost all the way across the town. And the people that were here then measure things from that event because it was so awesome. It was terrible. You'll measure things based upon when you were here for the pandemic. It's a time that we'll never forget at all. And I'm pleased, though, that we can, with a lot of work from all the staff, we can have a more traditional commencement ceremony this morning. I encourage you to look at the ways that you have been forced to adapt. You are at Washburn Tech and have learned new ways to do things. You've learned new ways to study, new ways to have exams. Faculty members have had to learn new ways to teach and for you to learn. And we have used significant in-classroom technology to make that happen. You adapted to all of these changes. You have built resilience into everything that you do. These skills of adaptation and resilience will be with you in your careers and will help you achieve success when others are not. Use what you have learned in your new employment. You have an obligation, however, to give back. Give back to those that have helped you. Give back to your families. Give back to the communities in which you live, because they have helped you to this point. And you'll find that you will be required, if you want to stay current in your field, because it's changing daily, if you want to be current in your field, you'll never have the opportunity to stop learning. Commit yourself to learning forever and give positively back to your communities in which you will work and live. We congratulate you on what you have achieved. We're here today to help you with the celebration, but it's a celebration between you and your discipline and your family. Congratulations.
Thank you, Dr. Farley. We are now ready to proceed with the conferring of certificates. President Farley, those attending today's ceremony and in absentia are candidates for the technical certificate. I am pleased to present to you now for the conferring of their diplomas those who have completed the requirements and have been recommended by the faculty.
Again, thank you, Dr. Masichek. By virtue of the authority vested in me by the Board of Regents of Washburn University and Washburn Tech, I hereby confer upon those who have completed the requirements for the appropriate certificate with all of the honors, rights, privileges, and responsibilities pertaining thereto. Congratulations.
Graduates of the Automotive Service Technician Program, Brendan Ray Harms. Graduates of the Carpentry Program, John Burney. Blake Michael Blood. Marshall James Cowan. Andrew Delka. Tommy Josiah Jacobs. Theron Wrigley Meyer. Alejandro Munoz. Jeffrey Thomas Munoz. Lake Vincent Pete. Eduardo Muniz Rodriguez. Martrell Smith, also GED completer. Dante Whitfield. Josiah D. Williams. Carson Lee Worthington. Graduates of the Commercial and Heavy Construction Program, Tristan Alexander Allen. Cameron W. Billings, National Technical Honor Society. Michael Joe Geary, National Technical Honor Society. Lucas James Wellborn, National Technical Honor Society. Graduates of the Emergency Medical Technician Program, Isaac Arredondo. Savannah Elizabeth Hammond. Graduates of the Graphics Technology Program, Bailey Don Kuhn, National Technical Honor Society. Hannah Louise Gall, National Technical Honor Society. Lincoln Gibson, National Technical Honor Society. Liliana Esther Gonzalez. Dominic A. Ortiz, National Technical Honor Society. Kylie Michelle St. Anja, National Technical Honor Society. Joseph Young, National Technical Honor Society. Graduates of the Healthcare Technology Program, Abby Lynn Eagle. Dakota Lynn Marie Hargraves. Graduates of the Legal Office Professional Program, Mirka Duran Lopez. Janasia Myrae Hampton. Sitlali Olguin Marquez, National Technical Honor Society. Courtney Rochelle Ross, National Technical Honor Society, Skills Medalist, Bronze in Job Interview, and Silver in Technical Computer Applications. Graduates of the Phlebotomy Program, Jacori Azane Fox. Dacna Merlene Garcia. Haley Sue Harding. Ayana Marie Yamas. Melissa Ann McGee. Brooke Jacqueline Medley. Cassandra Amaro, National Technical Honor Society, also switching to practical nursing graduates. Kennedy Marie Anderson, National Technical Honor Society. Dakota Berlin Boren. Crystal Marie Cantwell, National Technical Honor Society. Ravindir Lark Drapeau. Miriam Joanna Eldridge. Taylor Jesse Godwin. Morgan Hadley Huseman. Rachel Karuga, National Technical Honor Society. Kiana L. Lambert, National Technical Honor Society. Christina L. McComas. Cassidy Ann Menden, National Technical Honor Society. Amanda Lynn Michalis. Catherine Miner, National Technical Honor Society. Amanda Nicole Murdoch, National Technical Honor Society. Sierra Marie Newell, National Technical Honor Society. Janessa Marie Catherine Noel Poole. Kabita Wosti Nepal, National Technical Honor Society. Graduates of the Technical Drafting Program, Nehemiah Ruel Bayless, National Technical Honor Society. Glenn Thomas Kaysen. Ezekiel Chavez. Kelly Chastity Combs. Riley Philip Standish. Trenton Lee Streeter. Graduates of the Welding Fabrication Program, Broden M. Call. Michael Austin Delga. Jamie Jenkins. Keegan Talaferro. Blake W. Wendy. Graduates of the Welding Cert A Fast Track Welding Program, Caden Suarez.
Well, thank you all. Thank you for staying to celebrate all of our graduates. Ladies and gentlemen, it is with great pleasure that we present to you the spring 2021 graduating class of Washburn University Institute of Technology. For those of you live streaming from home, thank you so much for attending remotely. And this concludes today's ceremony. Congratulations, and we hope you have just a wonderful day. Thank you for being here.